gentlemen, the following contest, it is set for one fall. Introducing first, from the Diamond Mine, he weighs 298 pounds, the Diamond Stud!
I'm the bad guy!
His opponent from Knoxville, Tennessee, 231 pounds, Larry Santo.
The Diamond Stud, Larry Santo, set to go in this event on Worldwide. The Diamond Stud has the microphone.
Kill the music! Everybody listen to me! All you snot-nosed little kids, take a look at me! Because I'm what every one of you wants to grow up to be. Just ask your mother, she'll tell you. Ask your dad, because he couldn't measure up. You know what time it is? You know what time it is? It's stud time.
The Diamond Stud out there on his own. Of course, we had seen him in the past with manager Diamond Dallas Page. But now the Diamond Stud, and we understand a man on his own, and they have parted ways. Whether it was an agreeable parting or not, I'm not sure, Magnum. But one thing about it, there's no denying the force of the Diamond Stud.
Well, I've got to say, I've never heard the man speak so many words since coming here to World Championship Wrestling. He's always been devastating in the ring, but it seems now he wants all the attention for himself.
He'll do the talking and the wrestling himself. The Diamond Stud out here by himself against Larry Santo.
Wow, what a right hand.
Everything with such force. Stud now picking up Santo. Up on top. What is he going to do here? Building a back over the middle turnbuckle.
Santos has got to be history after that.
Now ready for the Diamond Death Drop. On target.
What power.
What an awesome individual at WCW.
Ladies and gentlemen, here's your winner, the Diamond Stud.
The Diamond Stud with the Diamond Death Drop. An awesome win here on Worldwide. Here it is again, Magnum.
Well, Tony, the man of a few words, came out of his shell as he bellied a back suplex right off that second rope, Larry Santo, on the back of his head. Doubtlessly, he couldn't have got up from that, but he certainly wouldn't get up from the Diamond Death Drop executed by the Diamond Stud. Awesome.